prepared to be alone. And you would rather be with any piece of somebody rather than being by yourself. And the sad part is, you know, whatever little piece you're getting is probably taking more from you than he's giving. You know, you're doing things for him. You are taking time for him, from your children. He's not adding to you at all. And the fear of just not having a man, so you'll take any kind of man that can do whatever he wants. I mean, that's such a sad way to live.